Welcome to WWE in the Unbroken is here to celebrate Jackson's title win. Jackson has confirmed that Jake Lee is part of the Unbroken now. Mark Jacobs now is storming down to the ring. That's bodybuilder influencer, Noel Dazel. What is he doing here? This guy's TikTok is taking the world by storm. Wow! Look at that strength, that's impressive! And BAM! He just hit a gorilla press dominator. Noel now looking at Jackson pointing to his United States belt. Now they're face to face, but remember, the Unbroken versus the Core at Backlash.
It will be Rocky versus Aiden.
This is Aiden's first single match here in WWE. Rocky has a very important WWE Championship match at Backlash against Bray Wyatt, who attacked Parker and Rocky a few weeks ago. And then Rocky challenged Bray Wyatt, not The Fiend, but Bray Wyatt to a championship match at Backlash, and he accepted it. Here we go, the match begins. Oh, and Rocky has a headlock. And on Aiden, and now bringing Aiden to the floor, to the mat. And now Aiden switching it around into a suplex. That hurt Rocky's back a lot. And now Aiden picking him back up for a German suplex. One, two, Rocky kicks out, goes for the clothesline. Aiden ducks, hopping over Aiden. Oh! What a knee! That's gotta be one, two, oh, and a kick out. Rocky now with a big slam. Now he's going for the springboard frog splash. Will it connect? Oh, Rocky missed. Aiden now trying to take advantage to the top rope. What is he going for here? Rock hard cutter! One, two, three, how did he catch him? Wow. What a rock hard cutter. This has been it for the 4th of July special for WWE, and we'll see you at Backlash.